Greetings and salutations. Welcome to Victoria 3. I am Lucro. We are continuing the Paraguay campaign today. Yeah. Our major power. Trade. Okay. Check the government. Government looks good. Oh, it's because we have Tahiti somewhere here. I got that free thing. Five out of ten. Oh. Okay. I think it looks good. Wonder why we're losing so much money. We're almost done this part again. I know I built everything up properly, I just don't know anything else, really. Okay, game. Now a dominion. Okay. Babe. Okay, we got Ecuador behind us. Can we protectorate this? We're gonna end up with the same situation as we had before. Alright, what do you want? Transfer subjects is not something we're gonna do. Okay, if it's just Spain, we're fine. Could I? You will. How much can Brazil could I just steal off them? Already infamous, so nothing. What should we have mess with? One other thing. Let's do that one. Mostly because it's going to be like this is the best date in Brazil, besides the capital. Wish I could sway another country, but take Austria. Let's put 20 on this one. Play to this front. Come on. That one. Why are you going the wrong way? Ooh, okay. Like, they can easily beat up Rush over there. Take New Granada out, we can have another front, free up 5 more troops. Okay. Holding off down here, and we're pushing up pretty well over here. I don't want to put more troops over here. Well, conscripts. Be fine. What's your command limit? 36? 36 is fine. I need Navy. We got the Kriegsmarine over here. Lombardy. I don't really care about Lombardy. How are we losing? How many channel points would it cost to do a World Conquest as US? Well, first I had to learn how to do a World Conquest as US. And these guys can have a little bit less. Okay. Columbia is now a protectorate. Good. How's Russia looking? Zero, 20. Austria, though. We accept a white piece. In Paraguay. I mean, double our population. All right, we need a navy. Actually, load April lost all of that. Like, I'm willing to lose everything except Alto Paraguay.